Hi, hello everyone. Native English Video Dictionary.
Hey, I'm Alesa and I'm a native speaker from the US. This video is made exclusively for the English Video Dictionary. So let's talk about the word to lure. To lure can be used as a noun, but it is probably most commonly used as a verb. And as a verb, lure simply means to get someone or something to do something, especially when using some sort of reward. So this word can be used when referring to a person or to an animal. As a verb, to lure means that you're trying to physically say or do something to convince someone or tempt someone to do something. So this is commonly used with sports and athletes. Think about another team trying to lure or tempt your favorite player to go play for them instead. They'll probably try to use money or more playing time or something to try and get them to leave your team and go to their team. So you might say something like, "Oh, I hate that team. That's the team that tried to lure my favorite player away. Thank goodness it didn't work." So like I said earlier, this word can also be used when referring to animals. So someone might try to lure a stray cat or a stray dog and try and get them to come with them. So in this case, you might say something like, "Oh, yesterday I tried for an hour to try to lure my cat out from under the bed by using tuna, but he was not falling for it." So this word can also be used when, unfortunately, referring to bad people trying to do bad things with children. So you might hear on the news or read on the internet about someone trying to lure a child into a car. So you might read something that says something like, "Yesterday, a criminal tried to lure a child into a car by using candy, but luckily the mom was there to stop it." So this is a really negative way of using this word. And unfortunately, it's a way that this word is used often, but that doesn't mean that the word itself is positive or negative. It's all about the way that you use it. So do not be afraid to use the word lure. All right, so let's talk about some synonyms that are often used with the word lure when we're talking about using it as a verb. So these can be things like tempt, entice, attract, coax, induce, or persuade. Some antonyms can be put off, deter, and dissuade. So like I said, we can also use lure as a noun. So when we use the word as a noun, we're just talking about an object or an idea that is tempting. So an object could be like a city. So for example, "I find Paris in the springtime to be such a lure." Or you could say something like, "The idea of studying abroad is a huge lure for me." This word is often used when people talk about fishing. So the bait that people use to catch fish is sometimes called a lure. So that big juicy worm, ew.
"Hey, I'm lure. Don't forget to click, click and subscribe."
Or that shiny object that people use to try and lure fish is called a lure. So someone could say something like, "Hey, can you grab that lure out of the cooler?" So if we're using lure as a noun, some synonyms that we may hear are pull, draw, and appeal. Some antonyms are repulsed, bore, or disgust. All right, so that's it for lure. Thank you so much for joining me.